All right, this is one that gets messed up a lot. I've even heard some people in Scotland mispronouncing it because Isla is where this whiskey comes from, but do not let that trip you up. The word means the sound of Isla, which is where it's located, but it is Kalila. Cull, think of it as C-U-L, Cull, E, turn the I into an E, La, Kalila.